U ovoj emisiji ćete imati priliku da pogledate upoznavanje Beograda i atmosferu na Večeri nacija, i naravno, predstavit ću vam nove svetske školske šampione.
Svečano otvaranje je već sam proglasila za svoj omiljeni dan. Mada i taj dan ima svoju ozbiljnu konkurenciju. Malo šta može da se poredi sa kulturnim danom i Večeri nacija. Verujte mi na reč. Stvari, pa nema ni šta da mi verujete. Hajde samo da pogledamo.
This place, they have given me company. It is fun. We have had fun. We have had good places. We have moved good places. Like yesterday, we had time to go and visit the place which was once a kingdom, and it was just fun. So I want to thank you guys. Thank you ISF for everything, for the organizations that you have put in this thing.
In our country, we play outdoors volleyball. So we've got very many new experience of playing indoors, so we shall take the advice back to our elders and we tell them we also need indoors so that we can perform and become one of the best players also in the world. The challenge is inside, it's the lights, because we've been playing the outside, we are not used of the lights, and it's because it's inside, the floors, the indoors are different from the outdoors, so the inside part of it, it's totally difficult to play on, yeah, but somehow we are getting used.
Yeah, first of all, I'd like to thank ISF for the big opportunity they have given us to visit Serbia, because me in our country, I've never traveled. I've never traveled. This is my first time to go in to come in Europe.
I would like to thank the organization for preparing games for us to come and compete with the other countries. And the best memory I would like to take to Uganda is the infrastructure of Belgrade, how it is developed, the buildings, the fun we had, and the tour we had last time when we went to the kingdom, the other side, the rivers, and Belgrade is a peaceful country.
I really want to thank ISF for giving us opportunity to participate in this World School Volleyball Championship. Because if they never had support as ISF, Uganda would not be here. Secondly, I also want to support our country that gave us support to be here, and then the Federation USSA that also supported us to be here.
Stigli smo do finiša emisije, ali i do kraja samog svetskog prvenstva. Danas je najsvečaniji dan, ceremonija zatvaranja i proglašenje šampiona. Hajde da pogledamo.
Because it was very hard. We played a lot of matches and games to be here now, and we are very proud and happy. Our biggest quality is our positivity and because we know to play together, and we are every time positive, and I think that it's our biggest quality.
I'm very proud of my girl. I'm very proud of my team. It's a difficult match, but I'm very happy about the result.
A very hard match for us because, you know, final is very hard, and thanks God because we win. Thank you very much. Our German team very good, and my player best, excellent today, play with good service and with good motivation. Thank you very much.
Verujem da ste uživali u emisiji koliko mi u izveštavanju iste i druženju sa odbojkašima i odbojkašicama iz cijelog sveta. Pa, do nekog sledećeg viđenja. Ćao!